Is there any indication that there will be any kind of criminal probe into police department's police officers' conduct in this investigation?
I don't understand the question.
Is there a possibility that there could be a probe into obstruction of justice or something like that?
I think that's a ridiculous question. That's your call. I don't think there was anything inappropriate done. If you do, get it out, probe it away.